Hello everyone. This is my video again, and I'm the one that made the swimming pool video. So this is Ariel, and this is Ariel's house. And it even has some flowers over here, and there too. And there's even some fishes on the door there. There's so many. And then now I'm going to show you inside. Inside, Ariel has a pet named Flounder, which it was at the swimming pool, and it didn't actually belong there. But I just put it there so that you could see it, because I was so excited to show you. And then over here, we got Ariel's makeup side, where she can put her lipstick and her hair accessory that's called a flower. And she can sit down over here where she puts those on. And that mirror doesn't really reflect, but it's just a mirror. And over here we've got a cookie and a drink. And here's a little seat where you can eat it. And I'll turn it over here so that you can see it. And over there, there's some stuff. There's some stuff over there. Like a little boat in the bottle. And some lights too. And a shell. And another shell. And there's something down there too. If you want to see it, I can just take this out and then I can show you. And now, this is my favorite part. I get to show you the opening part, which is so fun. You have to pull this like that, and then the door opens. And then, this is my other favorite part. This is where Flounder can hide. I'll put Flounder there, and then I'll turn it around, and tell me if you can see it. Can you see Flounder?
Yes.
How?
Yes.
Okay, let's make it harder.
I can see Flounder.
Okay. So that's a great hiding place for Flounder when they're playing hide and seek together. Mm-hmm. Going on to this part. This is a little steering wheel. And it can spin that way and that way. And did you know that the Lego can actually hold this? She can hold it. Well, the Lego can hold it. And over here, we've got a jewel that's pink. And over here we've got two flowers, one light pink and one dark pink, with a little cookie. And now I've got a little treasure chest. And over here, we've got $100. And here we've got $5 coins, which I have 3 in here. And then over here, I've got 3 of these coins, which are not real coins, but they're gold coins. And over here, we've got another pink jewel. It's the same as the one that I have showed you over here on the tree. They're the same, except that one's upside down and this one's not. And over here, we've got another extra flower. And over here, we've even got some goggles, which is not supposed to be there. And even this. So we'll leave it in there, and let's pack it up again. Okay, so now we're going up to this part. Did you know that this can come on and off? I'll show you. It can go on and off, but it's not broken. You can put it back on. See? So now I'm going up to the next house. And over here, we've got Ursula, which she has 6 of these. Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 6. We just counted it to make sure it is 6. And she's got light purple skin. And she's got like an angry face. So over here we've got some of these. 2 of these on both sides, which can move. On this side too. And over here we've got the same jewels as those pink jewels in Ariel's house. And here's a stone. It has a hole in it. And over here is Ursula's mirror. And over here she's got a little thing. And over here, this is where Ursula restores Ariel's voice. And that jewel is Ariel's voice. So if you know the movie Ariel, she's my favorite Disney princess, and Ursula wanted to be a human. That's why she asked for Ariel's voice and she turned into a human. And before sunset, she has to kiss Prince Ariel. They have to fall in love before the third day of sunset goes down. And if that doesn't happen, Ariel's dad, King Triton, is going to turn into a little sea creature. I don't know what it's called. And here, there's a little stand for Ursula. Okay, so now, that's the end of the video.